water has spread across the UK, and many areas have been quarantined. The government has issued a strong warning: do not drink any unsterilised, free-flowing water in any area.
Hundreds of people throughout the UK have been reported missing due to the outbreak of infection from hazardous waters,